I remember one night, I went in there and Angela was dancing to that music. Some call it classical music. It's good music. But you wouldn't think you could dance to it, and she was an excellent dancer, one of the best. And as I was giving her a tip, this Lou kind of pipes up from behind her. I told you about him, Lou Cypher. Regular at the bar. He says to her, "You should be ashamed. Whatever you do, don't make videos with that man there." And Angela kind of looked over at Lou. And then she looked back at me. And she gave me the sweetest smile. And then walked off stage.